Something, Rod.
Peter.
Has spring sprung?
Spring has sprung, Peter. What do you think?
You are in a short... You're on your way to Hawaii?
I mean, aloha.
And I'm in wool.
I am so tired of wearing winter clothes. I just had the breakout, you know?
This is we got thousands of letters in the mail asking you to put a short sleeve shirt on. Is that it?
That's right, and thanks, Mom.
For sending all those letters in. All right. Let's meet the players looking for big bucks today on Fresh Your Luck, starting with our first player, Susan Snyder. How are you, Susan?
I'm very good, thank you.
Hey. Susan, where are you from?
I'm from Dundee, Oregon.
What do they do up there?
They grow hazelnuts.
We call them filberts. There was a place that did that. It's up there?
Oh, that's the place.
Yeah, what do you do with them after you grow them?
Well, you roast them. Put them in nut loaf. My mom gets real creative. She makes all sorts of goodies.
Great things with hazelnuts.
Yeah.
I got you. Now, you're also a comedian of sorts?
Well, I have done comedy.
Yeah?
I once did 7 minutes of stand-up comedy for a room full of men from Brooklyn and lived to tell
lived
about
to
it.
Lived to tell about it.
Yeah.
Was it successful?
I'm still alive.
Well, you have to go through a trial by fire here with the whammies.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, well, so good luck, Susan.
I think they may be a little harder on me.
We'll find out. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, our second player is Rick Greeno.
Greeno, yeah.
Hey, Rick. I mean, we're talking movie star. I mean, you look like a soap star or a nighttime. I don't need you on this show, Rick. You know what I mean? Now, Rick, what do you do?
I'm a recreation supervisor in Hermosa Beach.
Really? How are you handling whammies?
Try not to get them. I'm going to be giving them to this gentleman over there.
Yeah, already. The gauntlet's down. Well, good luck, Rick.
Right.
Good to have you with us. Our third player is our champ, Karl White, with
$20,380. All right.
Karl, what any plans for the money besides buying the railroad that you work for?
Well, other than that, taking a long trip.
I got you.
Yeah,
I think Rick would like to send you on a long trip. We will find out what happens. Are you ready, gang?
Yes.
All right, a buzzing answer, 3 spins, multiple choice, 1 spin. Here's the first question. According to a Ladies' Home Journal survey, what fraction of women say they sometimes wear makeup and perfume to bed? Rick?
3/4.
Is it 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2, Susan?
1/2.
What do you think, Karl?
1/2.
Fraction of journal gals who say they sometimes wear makeup and perfume to bed is 1/2. Susan gets a spin. Karl, a spin. What do the other half wear?
Negligee.
Here's a Press Your Luck geography quiz. What state is west of Louisiana and south of Oklahoma? Boy, look at the smoke come out of those ears. Okay, gang. Want a multiple choice?
Yes.
Sure.
And we'll give you a map. Here we go. What state is west of Louisiana and south of Oklahoma? Is it Alabama, Texas, or Mississippi? Susan?
Texas.
Texas. Rick?
One more time.
Okay. What state is west of Louisiana and south of Oklahoma? Is it Alabama, Texas, or Mississippi?
I'll go with Texas.
Okay. Where are you going to go, Karl?
Texas it.
And the state we're talking about is Texas, woo! Baby. Yeah. Susan the 2, Rick the 1, and Karl the 2. Oh, you cartologists, you. Steak and kidney pie and tea and crumpets are generally considered foods of which, Rick?
England.
Of which country? Is it England, Ireland, or Scotland? Susan?
England.
What do you think, Karl?
England.
Yeah, those are foods of England. You got it. Susan the 3, Rick the 4, Karl the 3. Last one. According to the Bible, what woman caused King David to fall from grace? Susan?
Bathsheba.
From grace with the Lord. Is it Bathsheba, Cleopatra, or Mary Magdalene? Rick?
Bathsheba.
Who is it, Carl?
Bathsheba.
King David's fall from grace was helped by the woman named Bathsheba. Susan the sixth, Rick the five, Carl the four. You guys are going to stay there for money. We're coming back to Big Bucks. Stay with us. Money. You answer the questions, you earn the spins, now you get a chance to go at the board. You like that?
Sure. Let's take it.
Over 50,000 bucks up there in cash and prizes. There are whammies. You don't want the whammies. You do want a trip. Let's talk to the man who loves to go south of the border, Mr. Rod Roddy.
I'm going down one more time, Peter, because there's a wonderful time waiting for today's winner. If Lady Luck smiles your way today, that lucky player may be spending 6 days and nights in Cancun, that fabulous Mexican beach paradise. But there is so much to see and so much to do. This is a winter holiday worth over $1,500.
Ooh. That girl was... Rod, is that your surfboard she was holding?
It is, and I want it back.
Oh, blame you. Go down there and get it. What a man. In any event, what you want to do is win this round so you can play last in the final round. That's important. Four whammies put you out of the game. That's also important. And you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire. Fewest spins, first. Carl, four of them. You ready?
Okay.
Big bucks.
Okay, here we go. And let's stop and stop.
Stop at 650. First place, three spins. Here we go.
Okay, that's good for a start. And big bucks now. Stop.
Stop at 500 more. 1150, two spins. Right. Keep going.
Yeah, we'll keep going. Keep going. And stop.
Stop at 1250. $2,400, Carl. You have one spin left.
Let's go for it.
We're going again.
Going for it all the way. And stop.
Stop at 650 more. $23,050.
Yeah.
Nice going, Carl. Rick, think you can top that?
All right, here we go.
All right.
Get some money. Let's go to Cancun. What do you say? Let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $500 for a spin.
All right. Let's go. Let's take it to the board now. Okay, here we go. Big dollars. Big bucks, we're going. Stop.
Stop at 300 more, 800. Yeah. 2250 shy of Carl, three spins.
Okay, here we go. Some big bucks now, here we go. Big dollars, here we go. Stop.
Stop.
Not again.
Again, $800 is history, but you have a spin left, Rick. What do you want to do?
Well, I got to go for it.
Okay, here we go.
All right, here we go. Let's get some dollars on the board now. Come on. Come on and stop.
Stop at $300. Back in the money.
All right.
Now you have one spin left. Press your pass.
All you're playing. Here we go. Right. Let's take it. All right. Some big dollars now. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 550. That's 850.
All right.
Second place, Susan. You're on.
Okay, come on. $1,000. $1,000, and stop.
Stop at 500. Third place, five spins.
Okay, come on. Keep those big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 400. Just avoided the whammy. 900, second place, four spins.
Okay, how about Cancun? I need some sunshine. Stop.
Stop at 650. 1550, about half of Carl's total, three spins. Press or pass?
Play.
Play, says Susan.
Okay, come on, big bucks this time, and stop.
Stop at 200 and a spin. 1750, still have your three spins, about 1300 less than Carl. Right, here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, come on, people, and stop.
Stop at 200 more, 1950, two spins, 1100 shy of Carl. What are you gonna do now? Pass two, Carl, they're yours. Let's see if you can hold on to that 3,050.
Okay. All right, and stop.
Stop. Susan has a happy face, Carl.
Isn't that nice?
Yes, and she did say she was sorry, but I don't think she meant it.
Okay.
You have a spin left.
All right, okay.
Can I go for it?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Okay, give me the big buck sign, and stop.
Stop. Another whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Lovely creature. Carl, $0. Rick, $850, and Susan, $1,950. You have first place advantage. We're coming right back on Two's Words for Home Around. Don't go away. gang, I have the questions. Presumably, you have the answers.
Yes, sir.
You think they'll match?
For sure.
Yeah, or if they do, you get spins. Not a bad deal, huh? Here we go. What is the average value of a grocery store coupon? Carl.
25 cents.
Is it 25, 10, or 15 cents, Susan?
I say 10 cents.
10. What would you say, Rick?
I'll go 15.
All right. The average store coupon is 25 cents. Carl gets a big three. Number two. In the story of Chicken Little, the evil Foxy Loxy ate Turkey Lurkey, Goosey Lucy, Ducky Lucky, Cocky Locky, and who else? Does anyone get a care? No. I should get a spin for saying that. Can I have a spin, please?
This ought to do it.
Can I have... No spin. How about again? I'll give it to you multiple choice.
Yes.
You ready?
All right.
Golly, this is fun. Yeah. In the story of Chicken Little, the evil Foxy Loxy ate Turkey Lurkey, Goosey Lucy, Ducky Lucky, Cocky Lucky, and who else was it? Henny Denny, Henny Penny, or Henny Lenny? Hi, Susan.
Hi. Henny Penny?
Henny Penny. Rick?
Henny Penny.
Henny Penny. Carl?
Henny Lenny.
Foxy Loxy's other victim was Henny Penny.
Yeah.
Susan gets a spin, and Rick gets a spin. I do this for a living. Here we go. Most national magazines are published in big cities, but what top seller comes to us from a small New York town called... Susan?
Reader's Digest.
Called Pleasantville. Is it Reader's Digest, TV Guide, or Playboy? Rick?
I guess I'll go with Reader's Digest.
What do you think, Carl?
Reader's Digest.
I'd have gone with Playboy, but I'd have been wrong, because Pleasantville publishes Reader's Digest. Susan to four, Rick to two, and Carl to four. This is it, folks. The big one. Shakers, Mormons, or Quakers? Which of these religious groups is officially known as the Society of Friends? Susan?
The Quakers.
Is it Quakers, Shakers, or Mormons, Rick?
I'll say Quakers.
Okay. Carl?
Quakers.
I think you guys are going along with Susan,
yeah,
right?
Why not?
Society of Friends are also known as Quakers.
Yeah.
And Susan goes to seven, Rick to three, and Carl to five. And MBB coming up next. Mighty Big Bucks. Stay with us. We'll be back. Are you ready for the big time? Huh? Over $100,000 up there waiting for you to get your little hands on it and walk away with it. And Susan, with $1,950, you will play last. You earned that. And Carl, in spite of the fact that you are the champion, you earned going first because you did not win round one. Do you feel badly? No, but you have five spins. Are you ready to start?
Oh, yes.
Let's do it.
Okay, we're going to start off with some big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Third place, five spins, press the pack.
Okay, we're gonna play. All right, and stop.
Stop at a billiard table. Carl, that's worth $2,223. Brings you up to first place with $2,973, four spins.
Press on.
Here we go.
Okay, and stop.
Stop. Start a group.
Yeah.
You guys all moved in unison. It was great. Carl didn't care much for it. Carl, should we talk for a moment?
Yes.
Why not?
Yeah.
There's a train leaving the station. You don't want to be on it.
Right.
Carl, you have three whammies, no dollars, three spins. One more, you'll be on the train to New Orleans.
Huh.
You know, what are your plans?
We're going to press on.
Press on, says Carl.
Yeah.
What do you got? Here we go.
Okay. We need big bucks. That's what we need. Big bucks and...
Stop at a piano, Carl. Not bad. Worth $2,750. You're back in first place by $800. Two spins. Still three whammies.
Okay. We're going to
to play.
Play on. Okay, yeah, here we go.
Okay, we need big bucks this time. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 1250. $4,000, Carl.
Right.
Now you're passing that one spin. It goes to Susan. Contemplate it for a moment, Susan. We go to Rick with 850 and three spins.
All right,
ready, Rick?
I need some big money on these. Okay, let's do it. Let's go. Big dollars. Here we go. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at 2,000 or lose one whammy. Which do you prefer?
I'll have to go with the money.
2,000. 2,850 puts you in second place. Two spins, Rick.
Okay.
Press or pass.
Okay. Gotta keep going.
Right.
Here we go. Let's do it now. Okay, come on. Some big ducks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop. It's a very musical group here today. But Rick didn't care much for it either. Rick, you have a spin left. What a deal.
It's going to have to be some big dollars.
Yeah, going to have to get something with additional spin or some bucks here. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Let's go. Come on, keep me here. Here we go. Let's go and stop.
Stop and another whammy. Rick, you and Carl can talk for a moment, because you are, although Carl has $4,000 more than you, you guys are both with three whammies apiece. Not a great place to be, but Susan is all smiles. 1950 and one spin you have to take, Susan. Here we go.
Okay, okay, we're going for the big bucks, big bucks. And stop!
Stop and advance two spaces to $1,500. 30, 4, 50. Now you have seven spins, press or pass. 450, 550 shy of Carl.
$5,000. $5,000. This one's for Miami Woods. Stop!
Stop at 1250. That's 4,700, first place by 706 spins, Susan.
All right, we're going on. Okay, big bucks, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 1250. 5950. Five spins, 1950 more than Carl. Press or pass?
Okay, I'm going to play.
Lay on.
Okay, and big bucks, stop!
Stop at 750 and a spin. 6,000. $700. Five spins, 2,700 more than Carl.
Play. Okay, come on. $5,000. And stop.
Stop at $800. 7,500. 3,500 more than Carl. Four spins, Susan. What's your pleasure? Pass. Four to Carl. Carl, need I say, you're in the horns of a proverbial dilemma. You have 4,000, which is 3,500 shy of Susan. You have three whammies. One more, you'll not only be out of the game, Susan will be victorious.
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
Sure.
Carl, Susan?
No problem.
Every spin's a big one. Here we go.
Okay, and we're going to get some big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $500 so far, so good, 4,500. Three spins, 3,000 separates the two of you. Here we go again.
Okay, let's get double your dollars. Double your dollars, and stop.
Stop and a whammy. That means Susan's the champ today with 7,500 bucks. And we'll come back and keep that for you after you recover. Well done, Susan. Nice hunk of money, and you get to come back and do it again.
Oh, good.
Oh, good. Right. Carl, you've been whammied to death, but you're leaving us with $20,380.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good time on the train, big guy.
That'll do
it. A lot of fun. Rick, what can I tell you?
Need a partner?
Got some nice prizes for you. Thank you for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience received the Hot Point 30-inch self-spinning electric range. Features digital clock, automatic oven timer, a 3-in-1 power saver, cowl rod surface heating unit, and a flat-glass oven door. And here's what we have for our departing contestants: an assortment of True Value alkaline batteries to power flashlights, tape players, and more from True Value hardware stores and home centers. Plus Tootsie Pops, the only pop with a real Tootsie Roll center. And Tootsie Rolls, the chocolatey candy bar that lasts a long time. And capture your best memories with a Polaroid. The Sun 600 comes with carrying case and coupon for free film. And take the fat out of frying. Reduce calories in Mazola No Stick, the only cooking spray made with pure Mazola corn oil. Also, a toaster oven. It's a toaster, it's an oven, it's a top browner. This convenient energy saver with see-through window makes cooking a breeze. And there's nothing like coming home to the delicious homemade taste of Ragu spaghetti sauce. Ragu, that's Italian. Company presentation.